No, I think Makers Lab represents a state of mind, a state of constant Kaizen kind of innovation, a state of courage, a state of curiosity, a state of treading the path where very few have traveled. I still remember when I came back from US in 2014 and I wanted to do this venture of starting a kind of R&D division, a kind of Makers Lab in Tech Mahindra. The Makers Lab that you see today in Block 5 was actually a garage where they used to wash utensils. So for some of us innovators, that was the ideal place for us to actually tinker on technology and see how technology really makes our lives, not just for, you know, for the customers better, but also for the employees, also for the society and community at large.
At Makers Lab, we do two types of research, fundamental research and applied research. We believe that the focus of research is in transforming ideas into impactful solutions. And this is not about the theoretical exploration, but about creating tangible impact for society and enterprise.
If you see the kind of solutions we are doing, our POCs last not more than a few weeks. Okay, so that is where we start, very quick, fast, doing POCs, taking up a challenge, trying to find a solution.
I think the speed that we need also comes from, you know, having this Kaizen innovation, having rapid prototyping, getting ready with concepts, making sure that we give the world a new concept and try it out with our customers. And I think that's where Makers Lab really sits well with our philosophy of scale at speed in tech.
From chatbot Intellio to LLM Project Indus, from Pi to Bhamal, from Vetorino to Hextalk, the drug discovery molecule for COVID, it's all about the journey, the perseverance and the outcomes.
From emerging tech, we have created SV400 for the Mahindra Automobile. In this application, you can check the vehicle features, you can check the vehicle interior part, you can press the button, door will open, you can go inside, you can see it, you can feel that interior part, what we have created in this application.
Curiosity, if I have to look at curiosity, it's actually a childlike behavior. Be like a child, and I think that's what we really try and emulate within Makers Lab.
We've tried our best to connect the triple helix of corporate, academia, and the government. And we're trying to see how best we could play up languages, because language preservation, language cultivation, that was something which was very important, and it has helped us bridge the digital divide. Has been extremely important and has helped us massively in terms of marketing it as well.
Discovering new horizons with passion.
With owning the security of each and every innovation, we are committed to make a better tomorrow.
Years to the decade of groundbreaking achievements and the next 10 years of inspiring innovation.
With a robust ecosystem of leading universities and disruptive startups, we develop our business capabilities for end-to-end customized solutions.
Proud to be part of this journey.
So Makers Lab is a journey of passionate dreamers who actually came together to produce insightful, seamless and, you know, intuitive experiences for our customers.
The best part of Makers Lab is there's no fear of failure.
The reason why our team is motivated is that they are always working on technologies ahead of the curve.
Ability to sit down and converse with like-minded people and expand the horizons of what our thought can go to, what our possibility can go to, that is what is really so exciting about being in the Makers Lab and working here.
Here's wishing you, Nikhil, and all of you at the Makers Lab a wonderful and fabulous 10th anniversary. May you continue to rise and may you continue to support the Tech Mahindra imperative for tech transformation. Thank you.
Team, haste to celebrating our own research and innovation engine, Makers Lab. A very, very happy 10th anniversary. Enjoy the milestone, guys, and keep rocking.
You are the beacon of creativity and innovation at Tech Mahindra. You help us scale at speed. Happy 10th anniversary, Makers Lab.
Wishing you all the very best for the next 10 years. So Nikhil and team, all the very best and keep rocking.
I want to wish my entire team the very best of luck and also give them those little wings so that they can fly the next decade with the same amount of innovation that we have done in the past 10 years.